बाय द नाम संकीर्तन वी कैन अट्रैक्ट द भगवान. सो बाय द हरि नाम संकीर्तन दिस इज द पावरफुल अस्त्र दैट वी कैन दिस इज द पावरफुल वेपन दैट वी कैन गेट द असेट्स ऑफ लव ऑफ कृष्णा बाय द हरि नाम संकीर्तन. If you will take the name of without offense, there are many kinds of sadhana available. So the topmost sadhana is Naam Sankirtan. Swayam Krishna glorifying himself, his name. How? There is too much Ras Madhurya in my name that always Radha Ji, on taking my name, she will be pleased. She pleased. What is in my name? Krishna is thinking himself.
It is Sai Krishna.
That's why Krishna took the incarnation of Gauranga and doing Harinam Sankirtan. That's why he is taking too much pleasure in Harinam. Because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is Krishna. He is doing Harinam Sankirtan. When he saw that there is too much Ras in my Nama, because there is no difference between Nam and Namina. I mean, Nam Namina. Sarvadhamdar is saying, Shri Radha Pranay Mahima. Swayam Krishna is thinking himself. Pranay means Pranay.
Avinna deva man atmani ekatma buddhi vane isle Pranay kaha.
Okay.
Must be prithak
nahi. Rather, he is not separated with me. He is thinking, Krishna is thinking himself. That's why it's saying Deha man atma buddhi, there is no difference between all these pieces. These all pranay. Pranay means there is no separation. In this world, pranay bandhan you saw. Parinay. In the card it is also mentioned as pranay bandhan.
Deha man buddhi atma.
Deha man buddhi atma. One point eight. So that is pranaya. Just the same way, and Krishna is thinking himself that Radha Ji has too much love for me that she is crying while taking my name. My complexion. Whenever she saw the complexion of mine, she always get crazy. She just like seeing the black clouds. When she saw the black clouds, she got mad. She got crazy. And thinking that it's Krishna, she always cry. The tears comes out from the eyes. And sometimes when she saw the blue sky and she thinks that, oh, he is Krishna, and she got so kinds of bhav in, feelings in their heart. Sometimes she saw the tamal vraksha, tamal tree. She used to hug tamal vraksha, thinking that it's Krishna. Krishna. Tamal Vishnu is Krishna God. That's why when she saw the Tamal, she used to hug and started crying. she always gets into the deep bhava. And thinking that he is Krishna, she started crying. This is the condensed form of prema. When she saw the dark night, she thinks, thinking Krishna that always try to hug. Sometimes she cried. Sometimes she started crying. Sometimes she laughed. Swami Krishna is saying himself, seeing the Tamal Vriksha, seeing the black tree of Tamal Vriksha, Tamal Vriksha, she used to hug. It's all described. That's why it is saying, that's why it's Radha's. I want to know that what is my glory, that rather you always trying to taste that. The third, after tasting that all these things, what kind of realization she has in her heart? This is the greatness. This is the greatness. Get into the heart of Krishna. That why she is enjoying, laughing. Seeing that Krishna has got so much greed in their heart. Whenever she see Rasgulla, the Gulab Jamun, you got so much greed in your heart that you would like to taste that. There was too much starch comes from your mouth. This is also saying by a sadhak, for a sadhak. Lobhamai bhakti. After so many words, Sukratis, whatever you get, which is not possible for getting to you, for a sadhak. But if you have the greediness in your mind for taking that, you can get that. If you get some times of like Sant Mahatma who has Vrajras in their heart, who is full of Vrajras in her heart, just like a Gulab Jamun, it's dropping like Gulab Jamun's ras. When you hold up the Gulab Jamun, that ras will come, got down from that. Just like the same way that the Braj Rasi has the full of heart with the Krishna prema, so if you go with them, then they will give you that. Automatically you will get that. So when you hear from his mouth, then you will get that. So the greed is some kind of muscle, the thing. It doesn't need any cause. Why it happened? That's it. So there is the second name of Ravana Bhakti is Lobhamai Bhakti. What is the reason? What is the cause that you will get the lobha? What is the cause that arising greed in your heart? There is no cause of arising greed in your heart, but spontaneously it can arise in anybody's heart. If you saw a princess, beautiful princess, if a poor boy can say, maybe he can get some bhav for her, maybe I get married with that girl. Rajkumar doesn't want to get married with her or not, this is the second thing. But that poor boy can get that greed that I would like to get married with her. So this is the greed, anybody's heart can arise. That's why it's saying there is no cause of getting arising greed in your heart. So the greed man, greeder, is the cause of greedness. There is no cause. If there is a cause, it is spontaneously happen. That's why Vishnu Chakravarti is saying, is there any cause of arising love, greed in your heart? No, there is no karan. There is no cause. But still, if you think about that, according to your previous verse, Sukriti, Sanskar, impression, past impression, according to the previous impression, the past impression, you get some kind of greed. Whatever you are, whatever, how many kinds of jeeves in this world, they are all just walking like a previous impression. There are two kinds of sanskara. This Aduniki sanskara, present impression, and the second one is past impression. Praptaniki sanskara, past impression. So whatever I have done in my previous life and in my previous birth, so that impression is in my heart. So just because of that impression, we are doing anything, everything. And whatever we are doing in this world, that is called Aduniki Sanskar, the present impression. But look, but according to whatever you are in your past, previous life, the past birth, so that is very powerful. That is very powerful. So that always leads to me, that according to my previous impression, that leads to me that work. In the Madhuri Kadambari Granth, Vishwanatha Chakravarti is saying, there was a little boy, nobody teach him, but he talked, he take the mridang and started playing that. If somebody say speak a little bit tal or so, then he always learn. He catch very instantly. And sometimes a little boy is doing dub. He doesn't have any interest. So this is all because of last birth impression. It's all up to the previous sanskar impression. That's why. So if you have did sang with lots of Sant Mahatma, so you got some greed for Harikatha. That's why our Vishnu Chakravarti Pada is saying, there is no lead, no cause of love or the greedness, but still, maybe you do have some impression of previous birth, you got some interest in Katha, you got some pleasure in Harikatha. So just because of due to your previous sanskar, your last birth impression. Have you heard that story? From the red body, she became the princess. How? Because when the red was going to, nobody told him that there was a little princess. She started doing aarti of Thakurji. That's why it is saying, previous birth after birth impression. It's not only for one birth, there are many births. We are carrying so much birth impression, so many last birth impression. But parents want that my child will be devotee, but at last he become demon. So forcefully, if we are doing something, that if we are, when he was 4 or 5 years old, forcefully we do something for him. When he grow up, or he meet with the bad people, so they cut his shikha and take off this janeu. He take off his janeu, he take off his kanti mala, everything is take off from his body. He throw everything. And he become just like mountain. French cut. Today is saying French cut. Have you seen this kind of people? You have seen many people. When he was young, he was child, he was too much, he was a devotee. He was taking so much, he was putting on tilak, kantimala, janeyu. When he grew up, or 15 or 20 years old, see, he left up, he gave up everything. So, maybe you have seen all these things. Just because of asat sangha, due to the bad people's, according to the bad people's impression, previous person's impression. So when he will grow up, when he get in the touch with the bad people, so asat sangha, then the previous impression make him in touch with the bad people. Or if any if one can doing from birth to the whole life, so just because of if he is doing something good, so just because of previous impression. This is called, how many sanskar is? Two. Do prakar sa praptaniki or aduniki.
Aduniki sanskar.
Sorry, praptaniki. So whatever we are doing in this work, this is adunik sanskar. Present impression. And aduniki. Praptaniki sanskar, the past impression. Whatever we have done in our previous life, that is praptaniki sanskar, the past impression. Covered. So if maybe you have so much good impression in your heart for last previous birth, but if you get in touch with bad people, so Maya will cover all that things. Some people come to Vaishnava and they don't eat anything except prasad. They follow Ekadashi. They always keep engage himself in the service of Thakurji. This is very good. But sometimes Tarzan says when he grow up, so when he goes to school or college, what happens is being in the bad company, they started cut everything like Shikha and all. They don't put tilak even short. Let him about that. They have take off everything. Where is the beads bag? Nobody knows. And then they put French cut and become like Muslims. I've seen some kinds of people like that who are very nice in early age. When you've grown up, they have become bad. So what is the gun of Maya? Maya always covered that impression. When sometimes if some he is engaging with the he get in touch with the Sant Mahatma, then that impression always elaborated. So the katha we were describing. So Naam Sankirtan is the topmost sadhana. Just like Adhishthati Dev, who always sadhana, who do the siddhi of mantra, mantra siddhi we called it. What they do? किसको आकर्षित कर लेते हैं?
आकर्षित कर लेते
हैं लोगों को. So who has the those who have the mantra siddhi, they always attract. So in the same way, Bhagavat Naam. Here we are describing about Bhagavat Naam, the glorification of Hari Naam. In the same way, we are describing another further katha. So Bhakti Vinod Thakur, इनके भजन रहस्य
कैसे साधक जब अपने शरीर के आभास को उपलब्धि करते हैं
व्हेन ही रियलाइज दैट रिफ्लेक्शन इज ऑन ओन ट्रांसेंडेंटल फॉर्म सो व्हाट हैपेंस दैट टाइम
देवी दुर्गम सामुदरी द्वामारी दुर्गतम जनम तम कृपा प्रलोकनुकात अद्भुतम सापयो
हे देवी श्रीमती राधे सो आई एम ड्रॉइंग आई एम गोइंग इन टू द डीप ऑफ द सोरोफुल ओशन सो प्लीज हैव सम मर्सी अपॉन मी प्लीज सेंड अ बोट ऑफ योर मर्सी सो दैट आई कैन बी ऑन दैट एंड क्रॉस दिस भव सागर सोरोफुल ओशन योर मर्सीफुल बोट प्लीज सेंड मी दैट सो योर चरण लोटस फीट इज माय आश्रय स्वरूप आई जस्ट नीड ओनली दैट मर्सी श्री रघुनाथ गोस्वामी इज रघुनाथ गोस्वामी इज वेरी हम्बल Sometimes we cannot understand the humbleness of a Vaishnava. Sometimes we cannot understand the deenta of a Vaishnava, the humbleness of a Vaishnava, how humble he is. Raghunatha Swami is saying, Raghunadas Goswami is Arati Manjari of Srimati Radharani. He always served Srimati Radharani in the Kunja, in the form of Arati Manjari. There are, who is Nitya Parikar, they have two kinds of Swarup. Siddha Swarup, Nitya Golok Vrindavan Dham, they are serving Radha Govinda. And here, he is performing like a sadhak. How humble he be, how being so much humble they are praying. At the same time they are serving in the Nitya Golok Vrindavan in the form of Rati Manjari of Sri Radha, Radha Govinda. And here he is performing as like a sadhak in the form of Raghunatha Goswami. He is praying very humbly. Oh ha ha ha. I haven't done any kind of seva. I have no realization. I don't have any realization. So that's why he is playing that. How? Thinking that I haven't done any kind of service. So. In the Sarov Goswami Ashtaka is saying here, Radhe Vajladi Dehi Nanda Sama. In a form of sadhak, he is performing in the Raghunatha Goswami and another in the Nitya Roop form, he is serving like a Rati Manjari. So how humbly Rati and how humbly Raghunatha Das is praying. Gurudev used to say, if you want to perform bhajan, then always read the biography or character of Raghunatha Das Goswami. You should always read the character of how did he perform bhajan. In fact, those who want really bhajan sadhan, they should always learn from the life of Raghunath Das Goswami. And they should have one-pointed nishtha and performing bhajan. There are many kinds of Goswami. If you read, everybody has a different and madhur character. But if you read the Raghunath Das Goswami's character, it is very unique and unparalleled. Raghunath Das Goswami is very nice, very beautiful. For a sadhak, especially he should learn from the life of Raghunath Das Goswami. So that's why Gurudev used to tell the character of Raghunath Das Goswami about his life and Mahaprabhu's. And Mahaprabhu has given so much updesh to Raghunath Das Goswami. This is very important for a sadhak. He wanted to go with Mahaprabhu in Jagannath, but Mahaprabhu denied. Mahaprabhu said, "No, Raghunath, don't go. Don't come with me. First you have to firm your heart and then do your external behavior to everybody, meet everybody and do every lokik vyavahar with everybody, and keep inside yourself one point. Do not do market vairagya, just like a monkey. Do not do vairagya like a market, the monkey. That is called a market vairagya. For you, vairagya same. So being anasakt, always engage in bhoga. So always accept the things which is belongs to Hari, and thinking that everything belongs to Krishna, that belongs to Bhagavan, belongs to Hari. So accept that thing, it's not mine. Use this as much as possible. So the further story I'm telling. Hey Raghunath Das Goswami, how is performing his bhav in the lotus feet of Srimati Radharani, Devi Dukhme Sagari. Why he said Devi? Devi Dhatu Kriyati, who always perform Pida Vilas with his Pranapri Nitya Govinda. So that's why he said here, hey Devi, hey Govinda.
Devi Vaido Tomana Paramasundari Ingva Krishna Kira Mahati Nagari.
In Chaitanya Charita, Krishna's Kavraj Goswami explaining. From the toenails and from toenails to hair, everything is beautiful of Srimati Radhikarani. This is called the Blas Bhumika. That's why it is saying Krishna कृष्ण क्रीड़ा इन चैतन्य चरितामृत एवरी पार्ट्स ऑफ श्रीमती राधिका रानी कॉल द विलास भूमि ऑफ कृष्ण जस्ट लाइक हु हैज टू मच मनी इन they don't know they, how they invest their money from where they have too much money in their house like they have crore sampatti they have too much assets too much rupees they are owner of many properties so according to their wish they can invest and buy the assets from anywhere And they make so much beautiful palaces, the building stories. They can buy plane. And so they arrange the books on the in the plane aeroplane too. In the aeroplane, they have so much kinds of books on in their flight. They have this house here, their house. Haribo, the Thai God. Sometimes I got the kripa of Rajvasi in the form of garland. So they don't know that the money will not go with me. So that's why they all Yavaji with Tavasup. So how long you are living? Always keep engaged yourself in a Vishya Bhog. One person is carrying Riksha and he cannot survive, even he cannot get a one-time meal. And one person has too much properties, they have his own property, like they can buy plane and they are enjoying so much things. So America's president is Donald Trump. He has too much, a lot of sampatti assets, many crores. So he make the planes like his own and enjoy their so much bhoga. At last what happens? They left everything. So whatever we have done in this verse, so we get according in the next verse we will get accordingly. And next time we have taken a work in a hut like very poor, and they always cry like that for a one-time meal. So Bhagwan, whatever Bhagwan can do, nobody knows. This is very. This sansar is very incredible. Nobody can know what is going to happen next. Radha is saying. So Radha ji, every parts of Srimati Radhakani from toe to head. So this is the place of Krishna Krida. Krishna always used to play with them. Nobody without Krishna, except Krishna. Krishna. Who is the top most richest man? Krishna. Parat Parpatat Vahamana. Anandapati Vishwanda Nayak. Who is the creator of Anandapati Vishwa, Ramanda. Nobody knows that how many kinds of Vilas Bhumi they have. Nobody can discern. But still, here is saying, what is the Krida Bhumi of Krishna? Playing Bhumi of Krishna. Radha ji, all the parts of the bodies of Srimati Radha Garani is the Vilas Bhumi of Krishna. Why? Because Radha ji is Prem Sarupa. She is the form of Prem. Srimati Radhika is a form of prema, form of love. And that's why when Krishna wants to get the prema ras, he always comes to Srimati Radhika Rani and takes from her. Aprakriti divya jagat mein Brijendra Shyam Sundar, he doesn't have any kinds, any work. He just always trying to enjoy. He always do prem vilas with the gopis. Srishti karen, many kinds of work he doesn't do. There are many anuyayi. Expansion. So by the expansion of him, Srishti creation restoration work is going on. Srishti, Sthiti and Pralaya is done by the incarnation of Krishna. First he explains Baladev Prabhu, and then from Baladev Prabhu, Sankarneshwar, Mulkarneshwar, Karunadakshay, Chirudakshay, Garbhadakshay. There are many incarnations they have manifested, not only one, Ananta Karoda, the Karoda, infinite. You have heard me, Laghu Bhagavatam, you are hearing the Laghu Bhagavatam. There are many kinds of incarnation. But what he do himself? He always enjoy with the gopis or Shrimati Radhika Rani, her pran piyatam. When Krishna got the disappear from the Ras, the gopis were crying. And when she was crying, while crying, at that time Parikshit Maharaj asked one question. Hey Brahman, you are Trikalagya, you know everything. Why did Krishna leave that kind of gopis and disappear from Ras? And why that gopis being in so much love, why they are, they were crying for Krishna, and why they are crying? So hearing the katha from the gopis, Krishna doesn't want it. Seeing someone in sorrow, so then another person will help him for sure. Anybody, you will help him. So if your heart is not melted, so joker, whatever he do, it doesn't matter. We don't take anything. So Parikshit Maharaj is asking the same thing. So you told about Krishna. So seeing the so much the crying gopis, Krishna's heart didn't melt it. Or Krishna is not listening the prayer of gopis. If he has listened, then why didn't he come? You know, you got the Krishna. What I said. Now he is asking the question, when Krishna he disappeared from the Ras, and Gopiya is, you know, feeling so much separation without Krishna. So Krishna is hearing this kinds of words of gopis. Or Krishna is hearing. If Krishna is hearing, so then Krishna's heart is not melting. If his heart is melting, then why he is not coming to help her? This is the simple thing. This is the question he is asking. First the question is, Gopi is crying, Prem Vivalta. It's going to Krishna or not? Krishna is listening that or not? One person is asking for food and he is saying, please give me something, I am hungry. And he is downstairs and he is saying something, you are not able to hear. And if you are hearing, If somebody is saying, asking for downstairs, like asking for help, please save me, bachao, bachao, save me, then if you are hearing that, what you will do? You will go at once and hear, save him. But if you haven't listened, then you will sit like that. In the same way, Parikshit Maharaj is asking that you said to me that after being disappeared from the Ras, Gopi is feeling so much separation from Krishna, and they started weeping, they started crying. So the Krishna is not listening, hearing these words. Why he is not coming to her? This question I ask. In the Vraha, the separation of Krishna, the gopis are. So please tell me that Krishna got a listen or not? Krishna is hearing or not hearing? Then Parikshit and Sukhdev Goswami Pad is saying. Akash is everywhere, the sky is everywhere. Sukhdev Goswami Pad is saying. The sky is everywhere. Just like that, in the same way, Krishna is everywhere. In the form of the sky, Krishna is everywhere. Antarva, inside the gopi and outside the gopi, he is everywhere. He is listening everything. He knows everything. Then he asks that why he is not appearing. So that's why the Sukhdev Goswami Pad said he has tasted the meeting ras, but now he would like to act. Now he'd like to aswadan. Taste the separation ras of Srimati Radhe Kalani. There is a pahlu of frame, that first is separation and second is meeting. So getting this viraha ras, he is disappeared from there. He is everywhere, but he is tasting the viraha ras, the separation, the ras of separation. So at the time of meeting, maybe you cannot see something, but at the time of separation, tanmayata, we feel so much sorrow. That's why it's saying Amira is a kind of frost who is dancing on the Milan Ras, in the meeting Ras. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is saying this in the Jagat Jiva. He is showing the. So whatever it's not glorified in the passive of Krishna's, in Krishna Leelas, so that Ras Mahaprabhu is going to come in this earth. And he is elaborating, he is glorifying that Ras. And Swayam Mahaprabhu Krishna, he is tasting that Ras himself. And he wanted to give the same Ras to the Jagat Jivas, the worldly people. And first he tested himself, and now he is distributing to the Jagat Jivas. How beautiful the Prem Madhuri is. So it's saying that when you meet someone, you get so much pleasure. But the more pleasure you get in the separation, it is just like a sugar cane that you cannot leave that. When you eat, put the sugar cane into the fire. When all the rust inside it become hot, and when you taste it, it will be so much tasty. Then your tongue will be burned, but you cannot leave that. That's why it is saying. We don't desire to leave everything. We want more and more. So the separation ras gives us so much pleasure. that we cannot breathe, we cannot, we don't want to take any kind of rust. It's we cannot explain by the word. That's why Mahaprabhu, the rush of separation, he always died. He was drawn up in the rush of separation. Kaha jaun, kaha paun, Bhujendra Nandan, kaha Hari Bol. He is always engaging himself in the Vireha Ras, separation Ras. He always going in the bhava of Srimati Radhe Gharani. And what happened? The Pran Pritam Govindas left him. He is always in that mode that Krishna has left him. And that's why he's searching for Vrindavan, where I can get, and the Swarup Damodar Raya Ramanandan. And Swarup Damodar Raya Ramanandan is started the Vraha Kirtan before Mahaprabhu. Just like that, when you put some ghee into the fire, then the fire will too much burn. In the same way, Swarup Damodar Raya Ramanandan is putting the ghee. They are increasing the bhava of Mahaprabhu by doing the kirtan of separation kirtan. And Mahaprabhu's bhava is, you know, increasing more and more, more and more. Mahaprabhu's servant Govinda could not understand. And Govind is saying to the Swarup Damodar Ramanandan that Mahaprabhu is crying in the rush of separation, in the mode of separation. So why you come again and again? And when you do the kirtan of separation, so Mahaprabhu started crying a lot. So why do you come here again and again? So you do something that his Virha Ras got shant, the mode of separation will be, he will get peace. But no, once you came, so Mahaprabhu started too much more crying. Why are you coming here? But because Govind doesn't know that how much pleasure in this separate mode of separation. There is too much pleasure in this mode of separation. Gurudev used to give an example. There was a Ramayana party was going on somewhere. Too much Karun seen in Raman? Mera vichar hai. When Sita ji got into the Pata, this is the Karun part of your Raman. There was no one kind of any kind of people who were sitting in the courtyard of Ram. They not started crying when Sita ji bent down in the Patalok. When she entered into the Patal, that was too much. That was the topmost mode of separation. Then seeing that, who cannot melt it, whose heart cannot melt it? Nobody who was not crying that time. Everybody was crying. That is a mode of salvation. Look, when Sita ji entered into the patal, that when it is describing, so Ramchandra became like Ramchandra, isn't being he was hard like Himalaya Parvat, like mountain of Himalaya. And if everybody is saying in a one voice that Sita ji is Sati, then I will accept her. Some people was saying from behind, Sita ji should give some pariksha. She will be tested. But after giving the pariksha, after giving the testing, then everybody said that Sita has to give Agni Pariksha, the fire testing. And everybody is making understand to Ramchand from Ma Kaushalya to everybody. There was many people in the court from Lakshman to. There was no one people that who was not crying that time. You, maybe you have seen in Ramayana. If you seen the Ramayana, who was all the mothers were crying. Even Urmila and Bharat Patni, Madhvi Shutkinti, wives of Bharat, wife of Shatrughan, everybody was crying. Everybody started crying. And look, Lav Kush, even what the proof you need. They need the Praman, the proof. They want the king of Ram, Prajapati. Every Praja, Dosh, nahi hai. Everybody, what he wants that all the Praja of Ramchand say in one voice that Sita doesn't have any fault. So all the Praja has to say from one voice, in one voice, that Sita ji doesn't have a voice. This is Ramchand want. Sita ji came. And Balmiki said even, Balmiki saying himself, I am the son of Pracheta. I have never told a lie in my life, whole life. It is showing in Ramayana. I am giving you proof that those two child is yours, love and Kush. And without you, she haven't seen anybody's face. I am saying this. Sita Devi is Sati. There is no, though she doesn't have any fault. Still, Ramchand doesn't want to accept. It is showing in Ramayana. If you seen that last scene, last view, then you will cry. Sita ji came. She doesn't want to come. But Valmiki told him, so then she came. Okay, she'll give the tested. Then Ramchand, he doesn't. Everybody is crying. Still, Ramchand had so much hard heart that his heart was not melting. Everybody was crying, but still 2-3 people behind, they were not crying. Some people said that we need proof. She should give some proof. Everybody was asking for proof. At last, what happened? And then what she need the test? Sita ji is saying, If I give you some proof today, okay, then you will accept me. One time I have already given you the proof, but now you have, and then you accept me. And then now you are again, you are saying to me to give the proof. And then another day, then after some time, another time you will say, somebody will say, then what you will do? So if I live, as long as I live in this world, it is not possible. You will accept me and throw me. In the love, there is no doubt. If you are loving someone, then you shouldn't have doubt on that person. So if somebody has left someone, saying by another person that he has a fault, so that is not a prem. So what is the definition of love? So our Acharya Pad is defining the love. What is love? चाचा है ना वो
हरा दिया
दिस इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ लव
सबसे कारण उपस्थित होने पर ही वो प्रेम भंसित तो नहीं होकर के
ओके व्हेन यू
उत्तरोत्तर जो वर्धित होता है उसी की प्रेम का
द थिंग्स द व्हेन द लव इज गोइंग इंक्रीज एंड इफ समबडी इज सेइंग इट्स गोइंग टू बी आई एम नॉट करेक्ट वर्ड फॉर दिस
लोग हमें कहा गया है
means the if you get the cause of dhansa how to explain I will explain it dhansatva karano api adhansatva And if you get the reason that your love will be destroyed, but it is not getting destroyed, it is increasing. That is love. When you got the cause that your love is going to be finished, but it's not going to be finished. It's increasing. That is love. Just like... Okay, you have accepted. If you accept me today, then you will let me again and you accept me again then what to do and now then what I will do for that if you leave me 2-3 times then this is prem this is love no it's not love that's what Sita is saying there is no love in this world in the Laukik Leela she is saying then why Sita Devi what Sita Devi did Sita Devi take and oh then if I have If I am thinking about any other person yeah. except Ram,
hey, that's the Devi.
Hey, that's the Devi. I see, dude. Hey, hey that's the Devi. Please accept me. If I am, if I love Ram, then at that time, who come like there was like an earthquake, and who was sitting in the court? Everybody was saying that the dirty give the way in the two pieces. And the seeing while seeing everybody and and the Prithvi Devi himself herself come on the with a singhasan and Sita ji sat on that and she went down this is very very Karuna Drishya and Dharti Devi herself is giving sympathy to Sita ji Till the time you will live in this world, everybody will find fault in you. How current this is show is. At that time, at the time who was staying behind, they came in front. But at the time they came to the Sita ji, they wanted to stop her. But at the time Sita ji disappeared and she went into the down. The patal is very karunatmak. In the Ramayana, there are many scenes in the Vraha of in the Ramayana. There. But when Sita ji entered in the patal, this is incredible. We cannot explain that. The person who has rock hearted, his heart will be melted. लक्ष्मण का क्या
लक्ष्मण
रामचंद्र गिव अप लक्ष्मण दिस इज ऑल्सो अ वेरी करुण दृश्य करुण सिंह Nobody can serve like Lakshman. Nobody can be servant like Lakshman. He sacrificed his life just because of Ram. You are listening Ram Katha. Last story. Who haven't slept till 14 years. Who didn't take anything till 14 years. Who doesn't visit see the face of any lady till 14 years who always engage himself in the service of Prabhu you can find any kind of sevak like him no never tell me Lakshman the seva bhav of Lakshman is very incredible and wherever Ramchandra Wherever Ramchandra gone, so Rakshman is going with him like a shadow. Is it true or not? Always Lakshman, he is always beside him like a shadow. And the same Lakshman and Ramchandra, the same Lakshman Ramchandra has given up. You know, there's the katha. Lakshman Charita is not. It's not less. It's incredible. And the Kalpurush came to Ramchandra and said, I would like to meet with you in a Ekantavas. Separately, I would like to meet with you. So, in the separate room, Kalpurush and Ram was meeting. Then, if anybody enters and comes into our conversation between during the conversation, then what happened? Then you have to give that punishment of Mrityu Danda, punishment of death. So the Kalpurush saying lies like this, and Bhagavan Ram said, "Okay, I will spell in very shortly." So this is the end of Lakshman's story. In the Ramayana, you have seen, and they close everything. So, and who is standing outside like a body, like a god? Lakshman was standing there. And if anybody come, then he has to get punishment of death. And Durvasa Rishi came at that time. And what did Durvasa Rishi ask? Oh, Lakshman, at the same time, I would like to meet with Ramchandra. You go and give my news to him. Lakshman said, "Hey, Sant Mahatma, please stay 2 minutes. No, I don't want to not wait anymore here. Go right away and tell to Ram that I have here. Please give my news to Ram that I am here." Then Lakshman, very humbly praying, "Maharaji, please, Sant Mahatma, please wait for 2-3 minutes. I will destroy all the Aditya Priya of my Krodha Agni if you don't go to Ram right now, straight away." And Lakshman thinking, okay, everybody will. Maybe I die, but every Ayodhyavasi should be safe. And at least Lakshman went to inside the room. And you have know this story. Kalnimi. And at that time, the Kalpurush. And he disappeared at that time. Just seeing that. Who Ramchand cannot do anything without Lakshman. Now what to do? Ravukul rata neet sada chalai prana jaye par vachan na jaye. In the Ramchandika, this is going on. Prana jaye par vachan na jaye. Or stick. Everybody is stick on word. There is no one word, another word. Mantra. Just the same mantra or laconic like. Ravukul neet sada chalai jaye par prana jaye par vachan na jaye. If we think about a little bit on it, you know, who Lakshman served him whole life, he got punishment of that at least. Ramchandra was too much disappointed at that time that what to do now, that there is no greater sevak than Lakshman, who has sacrificed everything for me. So I have to give up him now. I'm not only just giving up, I have to give him the punishment of that. Even he asked to his Gurudev Vasishtha that what should I do? Gurudev said, "You are Satta Sankalpa. So you have to establish the Satya. If you have given the promise, then you have to establish that." There was a four, everybody came. Everybody is saying in one point it. Please give the punishment death of them to Lakshman. Harmanji said a beautiful thing. What had Harmanji said? Kalpurush ko hi maar deta. If you have to, Hanumanji is saying, if you have to give up the punishment of that of your very dear and dear,
मृत्यु का। देखा आपने रामायण में? देखे
हनुमान जी से वन वर्ड
उन्होंने
दैट इफ यू हैव गिव अप योर मूड हियर एंड एंड
डियरेस्ट
दैट टाइम रामचंद्र सेड आई एम गिविंग अप लक्ष्मण गिविंग अप लक्ष्मण गिविंग अप लक्ष्मण एंड लक्ष्मण थॉट दैट इफ माय माय ब्रदर हैज गिविंग मी अप सो देन व्हाट टू डू आई व्हाट टू डू विद दिस बॉडी व्हाई शुड आई कीप दिस बॉडी देन ही ड्रोन इनटू द सरयू So one kind of, in a one Swarup, one form, he is Ananta Swarup, Ananta Shesh. So and in the second form, he went to Saket Dham. This is also a Karuna Drashya, scene of Karuna, who has served a lot, whole lively, and what he got at the end, he got the punishment of that at the time, and Lord Ramchand has, you know, give up him. सेम ब्रदर रामचंद्र हैज टू गिव अप दिस इज वेरी करुणाफुल दिस इज वेरी यू नो क्रूअल गुरुदेव यूज्ड टू से दिस व्हेन ही यूज्ड टू डिस्क्राइब दिस Scene, so everybody started crying at the time. Whoever Shrota or Vakta, the listener, the speaker, everybody started crying. The Katha was finished, everybody went like being crying. Then a speaker said that I will see for this Katha tomorrow. And the second day, people come. And the speaker seeing the same katha again, then everybody started crying again. Both the speaker and listener both. So tell me one thing: why Shrota comes? Why the speakers come? Oh, listeners comes? Why? So why the speaker listeners comes when they know that? We will be crying by hearing this. Why they come? When sometimes we speak jokes and some things, and everybody laughs. And everybody will clap. And we say, like, ha ha ha, Maharaj, whatever you said. Ah, very nice katha. It was incredible. Gajab, Gajab Guru, Gajab. It was very nice. So sometimes if listener is not taking interest, and if you speak some jokes, so everybody will laugh. And then everybody they will praise you that oh what a katha you said a very nice harikatha. In the three hours he explained 2 hours jokes, and everybody said wow, very nice harikatha, and I love your katha. Hahu katha, if they are listening the joking katha, but listening the vire katha, every listener, why started crying? Why? Because there is a pleasure in crying. Gurudev used to say, Gurudev the story, the katha was saying, so there is a ananda, there is a pleasure in separation, mode of separation. So there is a anand, the pleasure of tendency of pleasure in the separation mode. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is saying this and showing us that he established the viraha, the separation mode in the world. There is a too much pleasure in viraha. Brahman, there is a pleasure in separation and separation, pleasure in separation. This is the viraha he is showing. Now, बैठा लो हे विश्वानु देवी, आई एम ड्रोइंग इन द सॉरफुल ओशन, प्लीज सेंड मी अ वोट ऑफ योर मर्सी सो दैट आई कैन सिट ऑन दैट एंड आई कैन गेट द सर्विस ऑफ योर लोटस फीट. एंड चैतन्य महाप्रभु वॉज गोइंग डूइंग अ लीला सेपरेशन ऑन मोड इन गंभीरा इन जगन्नाथपुरी. देन स्वरूप दामोदर रामदन कम टू हिम एंड they used to tell the so much kirtan of separation to Mahaprabhu, and his separation mode was increasing that times, and Govinda was telling that time that why are you coming here and saying all these things. Who is a high level, who is Uttam Mahabhagavat? They are crying out externally, but internally they are getting pleasure. How much pleasure they are getting inside, nobody can elaborate. All these Sarup Damodar and Ramadan, like Sarup Damodar and Raya Ramadan, they can explain. Who can know the inside bhava of Mahaprabhu, Sarup Damodar and Raya Ramadan? That's why Sarup Damodar and Raya Ramadan is coming and saying the Viraha Kirtan to him. Sarudama is saying the Viraha Kirtan and Raya Ramananda Swarachit, who wrote him himself, Jagannath Vallabha Natakam, he is quoting shloka one again, one by one. And in that Viraha, in the mode of separation, Mahaprabhu is enjoying too much. And he's crying. So this is all the explaining. This is a very mode of separation. That why Mahaprabhu, what said? Naam Sankirtan. Sankirtan. Always do the Naam Sankirtan while crying. Harinam. Always chant the holy name and crying. And this is Mahaprabhu saying. This is Mahaprabhu manifest in the heart, in the this world. The mode of separation. Hey, Hari Hari Bol. Chalo bhaiya, tulsi puja start karo.